Alright, the next step is to submerge the hair in HCl. So this is pH1, which is an HCl solution. So right now you can see I have a second test tube. So the first one does have the hair on the stirring rod. So I'm going to take it out of the base, NaOH, and place it into the HCl. And that will sit for another 15 minutes, and we'll see if we get the perm, and then I will help you to figure out what questions to answer.